Hey guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. So I'm going to be reacting to Cardi B, Be Careful Live on Saturday Night Live. So please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and leave any other requests you have in the comment section. So let's get straight to this video.
And once again, Cardi B.
She's singing that? That ain't her. Oh, I'm about to say. It's my song. I've been hearing it every day on the radio. I think they said she revealed her pregnancy in this video.
I wanna get married, like the curves, different Aisha. But we more, like Belly, Tommy and Keisha. Gave you TLC, you wanna creep. Poured out my whole heart to a piece of shit. Man, I thought you would've learned your lesson. About liking pictures, not returning texts. I guess it's fine, man, I get the message.
Speak of facts. Ooh, her nails are really nice.
Who knows?
She sounds so good rapping. Well, you gotta stay in tune and stuff. Be careful. She looks so pretty with her hair like that and the dress and stuff.
I was here before all of this. Guess you acting out now, you got an audience. Tell me where your mind is. Drop a pin, what's the coordinates? You may have a fortune, but you lose me, you stupid.
Oh my god, look at her stomach.
Listen, this lust got you this messed up in the bag. You want a random chick up in your bed? She don't even know.
Oh my god, look at her stomach.
She might steal your chain. You don't want someone who loves you instead? I guess not though. It's blatant disrespect. You nothing like the man that I met. Talk to me crazy.
Yo, she is speaking so many facts right now. The big old hoop earrings. Oh my god, look at her stomach. The rumors is gone now. This is gonna be a summer hit, watch. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. She better fucking sing. Yo, that band sounds so good. Baby Cardi coming.
Thank you.
That was really good. That's a nice way to announce your pregnancy during a performance. You zoom out the hair and then just fade down. Boop. Well, it's good that she announced it because people was already assuming she was pregnant anyways. But her performance itself, that was amazing. I liked it. She sounded really good. Because, you know, rappers got to stay in tune and stuff. When they just be yelling and be sounding a hot-ass mess. But she sounded good. And that single was killing it, too. But overall, that performance was great. So that's my reaction to Cardi B, Be Careful, live on Saturday Night Live. So please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and leave any other requests you have in the comment section. So I'll catch you guys next video.